Growing lettuce hydroponically at home is a relatively simple and effective way to cultivate fresh greens. Choose a plastic tray that has the capacity to retain water to a depth of approximately 1 inch. Place the baskets within the plastic tray, arranging them evenly, and proceed to fill them with cocopeat growing medium. Carefully transplant the young lettuce plants into each individual basket, ensuring their roots are properly positioned, and then cover them with an even layer of cocopeat. As plants grow and thrive, their nutrient absorption increases, so it's important to be vigilant and ready to replenish the hydroponic nutrient solution as needed in order to uphold optimal nutrient levels. To begin, add the hydroponic nutrient solution to the water and thoroughly mix it to ensure a well-distributed blend. Additionally, ensure that the nutrient solution maintains an appropriate level within the reservoir or tray, facilitating ample contact with the plant roots to ensure they receive the necessary nutrients. Trimming damaged or unhealthy leaves ensures that the plant's precious energy is directed solely toward promoting robust and healthy growth. For head lettuce varieties, wait until the head feels firm and fully formed. This usually takes around 8 to 12 weeks after planting. Harvest lettuce early in the morning when the leaves are hydrated and crisp. Hold the head with one hand and use a scissors to cut the stem about 2 to 3 inches above the base of the head. Wash harvested leaves thoroughly to remove any dirt or debris before consuming. Harvest only what you plan to use immediately to ensure freshness. Lettuce is best consumed shortly after harvest. If you have excess harvested lettuce, store it in the refrigerator in a sealed plastic bag or container with a damp paper towel to maintain moisture. By following these steps and being attentive to the growth stages of your lettuce, you can enjoy a continuous supply of fresh and delicious homegrown greens.